One of Andy Warhol's brightest superstars, Edie Sedgwick, didn't have an easy start in life, with an over-controlling father who had her admitted to hospital at 19 with an eating disorder. At 21, she came into money and moved to New York to start a modelling career. A year later, she met Warhol at a party, and he was instantly struck by her looks and star quality, and her vulnerability. She was like Marilyn Monroe, beautiful but fragile. He included her in his next 10 films, and she seemed destined for great things. But then she became interested in Bob Dylan, and she was dropped, replaced by the next in line. After that, she struggled with drugs and was in and out of hospital. She managed brief periods of being off substances, made a non-Warhol film, and got married. But she soon relapsed, and in 1971, after mixing alcohol and barbiturates, she died in her sleep. Warhol did not attend her funeral.